Welcome back, everybody. I am Miss Bizz, and Dogmeat Codsworth and I are just fast traveled back to Sanctuary because today is Sanctuary Day. I'm not talking to Preston. I don't care if somebody gets kidnapped. It's Sanctuary Day. Hey, look, I have unassigned settlers. Press R. Oh, I didn't want to quite do that. I want to put you away. How do I put my gun away again? I have to hold down R. Okay. So, hey, you're unassigned?
Just looking to trade a little.
I actually don't want to trade. This is, oh yeah, I gave him armor and stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. he just has a pipe auto pistol. Will that be good enough? I wonder if I should make his gun a little bit better. I'm gonna make him a provisioner, if I can figure out how to.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped.
Okay. Mind off things. Q, supply line. Oh, I don't wanna do that. I wanna give him a better gun first. Press left control to quit. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna go find a better gun to give him, and I'm gonna make him a supply line, dude. Alright, so whatever his name is gonna be, I think they're called provisioners. So I decide I should probably make him some better armor, and I do have metal armor. And I know that leather armor is better than what he's wearing, which is a bunch of raider armor. So I decided that if he's gonna be walking between settlements, he should probably be geared up a little bit better. And I plan on being stealthy, so really I shouldn't be using the metal light armor because it's gonna be clankier. So let's modify the leather light armor. And, ooh, I can use standard or painted metal. Look at that. Ooh, improves damage and energy resistance? Well, that sounds pretty good. I think we'll do that. So, he's got... Ooh, look at that. Codsworth likes it when I craft. Here, reduces weight, improves carrying capacity. I don't know if either of those matter for him, do they? Like, I would think I would need... Oh, I need the armor perked. I see. I don't know if either of those matter. I don't think either of those will matter for him. And then just color swap. So there we go. We have some metal light armor that is painted. And I'm guessing that's what we're going to do to the left one as well. Yes, let's, hey, make it. There we go, that's what I thought. And what else do we got for, we don't have anything for chest. So I guess we're gonna make him a leather light armor chest piece. And that should be girded, because that's better, right? Yes, okay, so we're gonna do girded. Perfect. And what is padded? Reduce damage from explosions. Well, that's good in case he accidentally, you know, walks into an explosion. Ballistic fiber? I guess you're worth it, buddy. That sounds fancy. Sounds real fancy. Okay, so then he's gonna need metal light armor, right hand. We're gonna paint it, perfect. Do I have a left metal light armor? I sure do. Ooh, I have one that's already lightweight. So we'll give him that one. Just in case it does matter. And I think that should be all the pieces that he needs. I'll give him a gas mask, maybe a hard hat. I don't know, probably a hard hat. Yeah, I'll keep my army helmet. Yes, I will exit station. Oh, man. This sucks. I have to go find him, and I'm overloaded right now. Okay, I need to go put some stuff away so I can walk.
Well, isn't this all very exciting?
What are you doing?
I should have done more.
Oh, there you are! Hey, buddy, I want to trade with you.
What they've done.
I want to give you some stuff. Come here. Jeez, you don't listen. All right, so I want to give to you. You're going to like this, buddy. They're really awesome. Ooh, undershirt and jeans. Hey, that's worth luck. I'll take your undershirt and jeans. I'll give you some road leathers. Whoa, just one, buddy, just one. Holy. Don't get greedy with yourself. All right, then I'm going to give you a hard hat. Then I'm going to give you, I don't want to give you an assault gas mask, but I will give you welding goggles. Will I? You don't need perception. I guess it doesn't matter if I give you those. Then I'm going to give you some metal light armor left, metal light armor right. What the hell is, oh, braced is leather. I give you some leather light armor, more metal, and more metal. So now I want you to equip those, so I'm going to tell you to equip them. Equip! Equip! Sack hood hose. No, I don't want you to do that. Look at you go, buddy! Look at all your good stuff you got! Aren't you happy? Are you happy you got this? Raider leathers versus road leathers, right? Where's road leathers? I don't know where they went. Okay, so I'll take that. I'll take your sack hood, your leather light armor. And there we go. Do you have a bullet and stuff? You totally do, buddy. Yep. Did I want to give you a better gun? I should probably give you a better gun, hey? All right, so what do you want? Oh no, I kind of trashed everything. I guess that's all you get right now is a pipe auto pistol. Sorry. I meant to give you a glow-sighted one, I think. I didn't realize I was trashing them. Perfect!
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Hey, buddy! Guess what, guys? Watch this, watch this! Ooh, yeah! Send you to... Oh, I don't know where I want to send you to. I guess I'll send you to the farm. Assign supply line to the farm? I guess so. Or do I want to send somebody from the farm here? Oh, I don't know. I have an extra person here, so we'll use him. There. Done. Ta-da! He's gonna go to the farm now, and now I'm gonna be able to share stuff between the farm and between here, which is perfect. So, what is the next thing I want to do? I want to make some of that water purifying stuff. So, as you guys said, I can do that here. So, I'm going to open up my workshop and go on down to the river I have, which is gross and green. Oh, yeah, that's just the boundary. Okay, and I want to make structures, furniture, power, resources, water. Okay, I can make a pump. Water pump powered. Water purifier. Requires power, produces 10 water. So does this have to connect to the... No? We're good like this? I don't know how this works, people. How does this work? Where does the water come out? Does the water come out right there? I don't know where the water comes out. I don't think it comes out anywheres. I want to say right there. Okay, so we're gonna put a water purifier in here. Right on the very edge of the water. Perfect! Now you need power? Ooh, water purifier industrial. Da da da. Okay, so you need power, hey? I guess we'll resource, food, miscellaneous, defense, power, generator. Perfect. Or can I do a wind thing? I like the idea of the wind thing. Where's the windmill? Windmill, yay! Produces 3 power. Holy crap, that doesn't make very much power now, does it? Neither does a small generator. Medium generator does... I guess I don't need more than that, and this is probably quieter. So I like the idea of having a windmill. Okay, so let's build our windmill right here. Perfect. Now run a wire from the generator to the object that needs power. I don't remember how. Oh, space. Attach wire. Oh, there we go. Yeah, right there, buddy. Attach wire. Oh, yeah. I've powered my first object. No, I haven't. That's the second object I actually made. So is that all I need? Is a water purifier and a generator, and now I make fresh water? Is that how it goes? Sounds like gurgling. Oh, look, there's the tap. Water purifier.
Looks like it's in working order. Looks like it's in working order.
Cool. That's freaky. Do I have to, like... Do I have to assign somebody to it? I hope not. That might be a bad place to put a wind thing, but oh well. It got us power, and now we will have purified water. Yay! Alright, so that is not the end of what I need to do to Sanctuary. You guys mentioned that if I get, like, a radio beacon, that it'll call settlers in? I'm not exactly sure where that is. Structure? No, that's just, like, buildings. Special. Nope, that's just from my mod that added special. Furniture, decorations, power, defense? No, that's not it either. Resources? Are people a resource? Would that be rude of me to call them a resource? A garden plot? Scavenging stand? This is really cool stuff. Oh, I like the idea of a scavenging stand. A bell? A bell is how I would actually call them to me. So that's really good. Too bad I have a mod that lets me cheat at that. Siren. Fast travel target. Pillory. I don't even know. Oh my goodness! It's like a stock to put somebody in. Barber chair. Surgery chair. This is freaky. What's a siren? Alerts nearby settlers to danger when triggered. That sounds like a defense thing. Wouldn't that be a defense thing? Recruitment radio beacon! I finally found it. Attracts new settlers to your settlement when turned on. Well, I like the sounds of that, and I'm gonna put it somewhere where I can't really fit anything else. Ta-da! Oh, it needs power. Well, snap! What kind of power are we gonna make? It doesn't need very much power, and the turrets don't need power. Guess we're making another windmill. I don't know if this is actually brilliant that I'm doing this, or terrible that I'm making a bunch of windmills. Okay, generator. Because, like, what are these? They don't even tell me what they cost. Does that mean I already have one? And they don't take anything? Okay, well, I don't know. But, okay, we'll build one generator. Because maybe I already have one? I'm not sure. 4 steel is all it took to make. Well, that's pretty good. Attach a wire to my beacon. Look at that, guys. Ooh, no, I don't want to store it. Look at that! Perfect! Is it on? Oh, off? On. Perfect! Now, I might actually get some new settlers, and that's pretty cool, I think. Then I'll be able to send out more people in order to connect all my settlement stuff, and that'll be perfect. Alright, so maybe I will make a bell, but we're gonna make a bell by the little house that's kind of like our go-to station, because that seems to make most sense. Whoa! We already got 2 new settlers, guys! And I'm still trying to figure out where my bell went. I don't know where the bell went. I think the bell was here. Goody! We found the bell. Okay, we're gonna put the bell up against the house. Because we like this house anyways. Okay. There. I better go find all these new people. Random people. Where are you? I would like to meet you. Maybe I should go have some armor to give them. I should do that. Hey guys, so I'm also going to build some corn because I'm pretty sure I need corn in order to make adhesive. And, well, I really kind of sort of need adhesive. I understand why everyone really wants it. Corn, I think I needed carrots too, I can't remember. Oh man, what is razor grain? I don't even know what that is. Should I grow some just in case? Well, I have another person here, so I might as well. Okay, so we're gonna make some razor grain. Okay. Tato plant! Tatoes. The other place has lots of tatoes, so we don't need those. Okay. Now, no, don't store my corn. Can I pick it? No, I can't pick
it. I'll hand it
yet.
To you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
Something tells me I have to have carrots in order to make adhesive. I'm gonna go check. What is that thing? Hello? What are you? What is that thing and why is it jumping all over the place? And why is it like super packed? Okay, so it turns out I do not need carrots for adhesive. I need corn, tatoes, and I don't know, something else. Mute fruit. So I'm gonna make sure I have a little bit of everything of that planted. That way I'll be able to make adhesive. And I just got 2 brand new settlers, so that means I should be able to get them to take care of these plants too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know how many plants they'll take care of though. All right guys, so I haven't met my new settlers yet. I need adhesive, so I started growing corn, so hopefully that helps me out. But I do know that they are going to need more beds, because look, I only have 5 beds, and I have 7 people. I need more beds. So furniture, beds. Is that the nice bed? No, that's the dirty bed. Where's the nice bed? Ooh, that's a nice double wide bed. Is that what I made them? Oh, I did make them all good beds. Okay, so I guess we're making another good bed. How do I do this? Maybe these beds should be upstairs. I think it rains upstairs though. I don't know if this is a good idea. Okay, so 1. Oh, look at that. Sheltered beds, 5. Sheltered beds, 6. Ooh. That means one of these beds is not sheltered. So we're gonna store it. Okay. So it's still not sheltered. Okay. Put that there. Okay, store. All right, guys, so I planted a whole bunch more corn so I can start crafting my own adhesive. I know that you guys suggested I start making adhesive, but the problem is I didn't have any corn at the time, but now I'm gonna grow some corn. So I'm gonna send one of these new folks off to be a provisioner, and as well, I am going to send somebody off to take care of those new plants I just planted. So I'm actually going to use my mod because it only calls the people that don't have something to do. So if they already have something to do, they already have a job, they're not going to bother coming. They're only going to come if they actually are like, you know what, I got nothing to do. I can help you out, bud. Is it settings? All right. So, total unassigned. I have 3 unassigned settlers. That means I can use 2 provisioners. Oh, you're unassigned? Well, I don't care about you. That means I can have 2 provisioners. No, I can't, because I don't know. I don't think I can assign him, can I? Maybe I can. Okay. Fine.
It'll take care of you.
I can't tell you what to do. I can make you a supply line. Hey, come back here. I want to trade with you. No,
anyway,
I don't think
I just
we have.
To say thanks for the opportunity.
You're welcome.
Anything specific you want me to do? I'm willing to pitch in anywhere you need.
Uh, d- Did you need anything? No. Yeah, let me show you.
Yeah, let me show you.
Go ahead.
Perfect. So, they're way too quiet, and the music is way too loud. I'm gonna have to, like, fix all this. All right, E, assign corn. I want to assign you more corn, though. How do I assign you more than one corn? Oy, I don't know. Where'd the other person go? Hey, you! Come here!
I don't think we've met. What can I do to help out?
We're gonna trade, first of all.
I just want to trade a few things. Of course.
Ooh, you have fusion cells. I will take those. Traveler's backpack. Damage, resist, weight, value. Does that actually help me carry stuff? You have an institute rifle? What? Oh my goodness, you have really cool stuff. Do I have one of those? I think I might already have an institute rifle. Ooh, I have an automatic one. Okay, and I have a normal one. Oh, I have a pistol and a rifle. Okay, so I guess you can actually keep that, because that's kind of cool. I don't want to give you a fusion core, though. There you go. I want to just give you one fusion cell, because it's all you need. It's all you need is one. Come on, one. Can I just use my arrow key? Oh, yes, I can. Thank you. What do you have? Okay, I'm going to give you some awesome stuff, okay? So, first I'm going to give you a mining helmet. Then I am going to give you some metal light armor. And then some leather light armor. Trying to figure out what I'm giving you here. Some more leather light armor. Left. And you need a right. And I want you to equip all this. Why won't you equip that? Oh, I guess I have to give you something to wear underneath. Sorry about that. Not raider leathers. Those are gross. I want to give you one of these. Beautiful. And I want you to put that on. What is a courser uniform? What? That's like 30 and 15 and 15. Well, that's pretty good. What is all you're at otherwise? I don't even know. 9, 10, 11. So her courser armor is actually pretty badass. So we're going to let her wear it. And we made sure that she has a gun and one piece of ammo for it. So she should be good there.
I just want to trade a few things.
Oh, wait. I don't actually want to trade you anything. I want to make you a supply line person. There we go. I want you to head to 10 Pines Bluff. That sounds good. Or Green Top Nursery. That sounds like it has lots of stuff. Yeah, we're going to head you to 10 Pines Bluff. Yes. Ta-da! Look at that! Oh yeah, I wanted to go see if I can... Oh. I wanted to go see if that guy actually figured out where his corn is. Hello, why are you not tending to your corn, buddy? Oh, he is tending to his corn. He's just on the wrong side. Oh, so he totally got assigned to a whole bunch of stuff. You, can you come here? Are you a he or a she? I should probably ask you. Go over here. You're a he. Come here. Okay, I guess now I can kind of see you. Come here. Why don't you listen? Woo! Come here.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure.
I don't. I want to command you. Okay, enter command. Enter. Go over here. Are you just taking a really freaking long way around? Maybe. Oh, no. Don't tell me there's a big bad store. What do you mean you lack beds? Did I already get another person here? I'm so confused. Who's unassigned? Where did Buddy in the blue coat go? What is this thing doing? I think I saw a feeding dish for you. Should I make you a feeding dish? That? I'm pretty sure I saw a feeding dish for Brahman. Defense, maybe it was under resources? I don't remember where I saw it. Miscellaneous. Brahman feed trough. Here we go. Here you go, buddy. Here, have some food, I guess? Brahman will tend to stay near their feed trough. Okay. That's cool. You can... Oh, no. You can stay over here. That's fine. Still looking for Buddy in the blue jacket. Okay, screw it. I'm using the bell. Alright, everybody, hustle! Hustle! I rang a bell, come on down. Mama Murphy is the only one who's gonna come to the freaking bell. Hey, buddy!
Let me get in my chair and we can talk.
Oh, wow! You don't even want to talk to me anymore when you're not in your chair. Fine, then. Hey, buddy! You're who I was looking for!
What do you need?
Perfect! I need to command you. So, command. Come here. Go. Now I'm gonna wait for you to come here and I'm gonna command you again. Okay, go. You coming? Okay, and go. Come here. Keep coming, buddy. And then go over here. This is ridiculous. And then come over here. Finally. So. Isn't it supposed to... Corn. A sign.
Sure.
How come when I hover over you, it doesn't cover over all your corn? Oh, it does! You're only doing some of the corn. Are you doing the mute fruit? Oh, I can't tell. So two of my corn are not assigned. Okay. And my mute fruit is not assigned. Darn it. So I need another person? I guess I do. Sorry, everybody came to the bell and I just kind of wandered away. Alright guys, so I also upped my defense over here at Sanctuary. I upped it to its 32, so my guys should be fine. I left my beacon on to call more settlers if I need. I made sure they have extra, I made sure there's beds. I started growing corn so I can make adhesive. I don't even know what else I need to do in here. Like, tell me things that I need to be doing for my settlements as well. Help me totally now I understand, I think, that my junk is shared between settlements, but like, what about food and water? Now that I have the provisioner people, is that shared between settlements too? Or do I need to like go make a water purifier everywhere I can, or put in wells or whatever at the settlements that do not have water? Or will the Sanctuary Settlement share their water with the other settlements? I don't know what's going on. Let me know. Give me some tips towards settlement building in Fallout 4. And then next time, instead of settlement building, I think we're going to end up talking to Preston Garvey over there. Get his thing out of the way. As long as he doesn't give us another kidnapping mission, we'll probably ignore it. And then I'm probably going to head to Diamond City and work on the main quest. See How's it going there? All right, thanks for tuning in. I'm Miss Bizz. Bye.